sure you want some wrestling?
Yeah.
Are you really sure you want some wrestling?
Yeah.
Okay then, ladies and gentlemen, our first matchup for 1-4. Introducing first, from King Swinford, Kieran McQueen!
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Iron Fist, a very merry Christmas. I'm your host, Petey Crockett. Join with me, the director of operations here at Iron Fist Wrestling, none other than Mr. Tobias Moore. Welcome, Tobias.
Live and in living colour, if you will, too sweet to be sour is the name of the game. And here we are, Iron Fist, what a heck of a year this has been. It's a very festive mood, and in a festive mood of giving, I've offered this bonus pre-show match for two very young competitors of the UK independent circuit today, Alex Cupid and Kieran McQueen. Back to action.
Indeed, we saw Alex Cupid compete in a six-person tag match a few weeks ago in Hammersmith at Iron Fist Supremacy, where he teamed with Lucia Lee and JKS as they took on the team of Synergy. Now, Alex Cupid was in there with two Swolger boys in Troy Ryan and Anderson Daniels.
Ah, but the difference is that was a tag match. This is a singles match.
Indeed, and he's looking across the ring.
And we're about to get this underway. Referee Steve in a beautiful elvish hat. There you go, he just told you, they're senior referee Steve. Looking as only as he can look in the elvish hat. It's the best I've ever seen his ears.
Well, indeed.
Bit of show of respect there by Alex and Kieran as they lock up centre of the ring.
I'm going to say, Alex Cupid has got the size and the strength advantage in this match, however.
I mean, you can physically see it in the both of them. Alex is clearly the bigger one. Kieran McQueen is about $1.50, soaking wet.
Indeed, but he's trying to go for that go bound, trying to lift Alex Cupid off the feet. That's one bonus of being shorter opponent. You've got that leverage advantage. Oh!
But there's the power of Alex Cupid right there.
Leverage doesn't mean anything when you've got a man the size of Alex Cupid hoisting you up into the air and slamming you down face first into the canvas.
So Kieran McQueen now back up to his feet, round and into the arm lock.
Nice escape there from Kieran McQueen. That's what he's going to have to do. He's going to have to try and use speed and quickness. Well, however, Alex Cupid,
lovely
for a
nipple.
Big guy, he's very agile. Here's Alex Cupid. Suckered in the air.
This old school British technique right
there.
Oh,
very nice. One, two, oh.
Very old school world of sport technique there by Alex Cupid. Very, very nice.
Alex Cupid must have been doing his homework. Obviously kept his eyes very firmly on there. The traditional British rules match we had back at Iron Fist Supremacy between Mad Dog Max and the Hatter Chris Royals. Absolute technical masterpiece between those two.
And you saw this right there, Kieran McQueen. He put the foot on the back of the knee of Alex Gibby to get out of that headlock. That's old school wrestling one-on-one, that is. Way to get out of a hold.
Now Alex Gibby just using his strength, though, just to power that arm off. Take control now. Locked in that hammerlock.
What's Kieran McQueen going to do here? What's he going to go for here? We saw how Alex Cupid is agile. Is Kieran McQueen going to be able to counteract it?
Oh, nice reversal there.
Two competitive guys here. Proper wrestling, one-on-one right here. Old school wrestling. And that's the name of the game. It's wrestling. It's what we do best here at Iron Fist Wrestling.
Let's keep it now. Nice drop down there by Alex Cupid. Oh, nice leapfrog over. Alex Cupid showing his agility. Oh,
blocked.
Kieran McQueen blocking. Oh!
Lovely hip toss.
Beautiful hip toss. That leverage there for Kieran McQueen.
Oh, and a Japanese arm drag.
And a kick as well, right to the chest. Right onto the bottom lip, I think, there of Alex Cupid.
It's not going to beat Alex Cupid that easy. However, it will wear the man down.
And now Alex Cupid managed to break out of that hold there, just taking the head, control the head, control the body. That is what Alex Cupid's going to have to do.
Kieran McQueen back at Alex up against the rope, send off.
Oh, big shoulder tackle.
Power. That's brute force right there by Alex. Step over.
Oh!
Oh, he saw that coming.
Kieran McQueen.
That's doing your homework, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, Kieran McQueen.
Squat.
Now just showing off.
Squat. That's three. The power is.
I'm only doing three.
Yeah. Oh, the power. He held him up there for a very long time. That was a good amount of power. What's he going for here? Going up.
Oh, huge leg drop right across the chest of Kieran McQueen. Oh, there's a drop kick of his own.
Into
right to
the
base. Some good height on that drop kick from Alex Cupid.
Great athletic competition between these two right here. These two hungry upcoming stars on the British independent scene.
I was going to say, you look at someone the size of Alex Cupid in this match and you wouldn't expect him to be able to be as high-flying and athletic as he is. But the Prince of Hearts is here to... The Prince of Hearts is getting his chest lit up.
I think
like
he liked
a Christmas
that,
tree.
I think Alex Cupid liked that chop.
Oh.
See what I mean? He's fired him up a little bit. And...
Oh.
Oh, no, wait a minute.
Quick game of do-si-do. Yes.
Who can do what? Who can do it?
I'm 245 pounds here. Look.
He's showboating. He's wasting too much time here.
I think...
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh.
Swing your partner, do-si-do, over to the left and down he goes.
Oh,
no.
Alex Cupid trying to sucker him in there.
No. It's Christmas, Alex says.
Oh, goes for that clothesline. Oh, both of them going for a drop kick.
Wait a minute.
Oh, nice kick up by Alex Cupid there.
See these two? These two on the same level here, same athletic... The athletic level that these two are on. The handshake by Alex Cupid, a show of respect by the competitors there.
But
look at this though. You want to win this match.
Oh.
That was a mistake by Alex Cupid. You want to win. You want to win this match. It's not about friends. It's about winning and losing in this one. Who goes home the winner? Who goes home the loser?
And Kieran McQueen got a big chop to the chest for his troubles there.
One more time. Going up in the corner.
Oh,
hang on.
Nice knife edge shot right across the chest. And you can already see the chest of Kieran McQueen.
Well, that'll give him some muscle mass on the chest. That'll make the hair on his neck stand up.
Indeed, the chest. You can see that.
Quiet.
Oh, you can see the handprint of Alex McQueen emblazoned on the chest of Kieran McQueen.
From
Alex
Cupid. He's going to scoop slam him. He does with authority.
There's one. There's two. Going to take more than that to put away Kieran McQueen here. Kieran McQueen, if he goes away with anything tonight, it will be the handprint of Alex Cupid on his chest, like a badge of honour.
There's a clubbing forearm to the side of the head by Alex Cupid, sending Kieran McQueen into the rope. Up and over goes Kieran McQueen. What's he going for here? Off the ropes.
Oh, nice crossbody takes Alex Cupid down. Oh,
close, you almost got in there, but come on, you have to stay on him, Kieran. Don't waste any time, Kieran McQueen.
And now, what's he setting for? Oh, keep it turning it round.
Beautiful counter.
Oh!
He did a spinning suplex.
Variation of the Falcon Arrow.
Kieran McQueen showing such heart, such determination. He is not going down that easy.
Nice variation there of the Falcon Arrow by Alex Cupid. Thought that was two.
Alex Cupid asking for the support from the crowd to finish it now. Hooks up the arm. Kieran McQueen though,
there's
fighting.
That half Nelson goes on it. Oh! Nice neck breaker there, using Cupid's own arm as a cravat right across his neck to pull him down to the canvas.
Both men are down though, but whoever gets up first will have the advantage.
And McQueen, slowly McQueen on two knees. Cupid just crawling over to the corner. Slowly trying to make it to his feet. Both men expelled a lot of energy. So it's McQueen. McQueen coming out. Back elbow as well.
Just like the car. Just like cars. Here he comes.
And building up speed. Oh, and Alex Cupid just squealing. And now Alex Cupid all jelly legs.
Out on his feet. Here we go. What's he going for here?
There's the wheelbarrow. Into the bulldog.
Shades of Rey Mysterio, the great luchador.
There's one. Two. Oh. Alex Cupid with the shoulder up.
Kieran McQueen cannot believe it. He thought he had the victory there, but no. That's how hot it is in here. The referee Steve has thrown away that hat. That means we're getting down to business right here and now.
And now Kieran McQueen, what's he going for here? Oh, Alex Cupid counter though.
Back suplex.
Oh, big backbreaker.
And again.
Oh, no.
Slam. It's like a spinning back suplex slam right there. Alex Cupid is feeling it. Calling for the end of Lightning McQueen.
And a pump handle. Oh,
pump handle driver. And there is your winner, Alex Cupid.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner, Alex Cupid!
What a match here at the Iron Fist Wrestling pre-show. Both men showing sheer heart and determination. Hats off to both men.
Indeed, both these men. As I said, Alex Cupid has wrestled for Iron Fist before. Kieran McQueen making his debut here at Iron Fist and putting on one hell of a performance. Very unlucky not to come away with the victory there. And I think that look on Alex Cupid's face, Alex knows that he was in a fight here tonight. He knew that he knows this wasn't an easy victory.
Oh, look at this now.
Good show of respect there from Alex Cupid to Kieran McQueen. Hopefully we'll see a lot more of these two in the new year in Iron Fist Pro.